Mukbang, a mukbangin', mukbang, a mukbangin', mukbang. Are we hangin'? We bang, are we bangin'? What's up, yummy bottles? Welcome back to another video. So today I have a seafood boil. I have king crab, snow crab, shrimp, potatoes, and corn. I'm so hungry. I'm not probably not gonna do that much talking, so yeah. Oh, and I have a tea, big old thing of it.
You got lobster too?
Oh yeah, I got lobster. Nah. Ooh. I need to put this. I don't want to get nothing on this sweater. I probably should have took it off, but oh well. I've been wanting a seafood boil since last week. Yup. I just didn't want to do it because I know every single time Nini come over, we do a seafood boil. Mmm. Okay. Ooh. Yeah, it is hot. I wish y'all could see the steam. Y'all don't understand how hot this stuff is. It literally just came out the pan. Or the pot, whatever. I've been watching so many seafood boils. They seafood looks so good. Come on. Go. Spicy. That is so good. I'm sorry if I keep saying this is so good, but it is. I'm sorry. I put this on weird. Anyways. But y'all, homecoming is next week. Probably gonna go shopping for my dress this weekend. Oh, it's spicy. I don't know what I want. I want a simple dress. I don't want to do too much. Oh, these scissors not doing nothing. Oh, there it is. Oh, my meat dropped. Came off. Oh yeah, I want some sausage. Let's get into a king crab. I haven't had king crab in forever. Ow. Ow. Ow, that stings. Oh gosh. Ah, no, 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 no. Please no. 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 No, 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 no. Ah. It got into my eye. The juice. I'm gonna just cut this. All that is meat. It's burning my mouth. Ooh. Oh, y'all, it got so cold out of nowhere yesterday. Like, it feels like winter started yesterday. It's like 50 something degrees out of nowhere. When it was just cold when it was just hot last week. But I'm not complaining. I actually like the cold better. Then when it's hot. I mean, like, it's only 50-something degrees. People acting like it's 20 degrees, bringing blankets to school and everything. I think I'm gonna go. Let's see if I can get this open. Please, please. Yay! It's skinny though. I thought it was gonna be thicker than that. A little skinny piece of meat. But yeah, I wanna go to Charlotte Russe to get my dress. They be having some cute dresses. Y'all comment down below when homecoming is for y'all. And Brian, I think their homecoming is before ours. Try some corn. It's gonna be hot though. I think I'm gonna let it cool off. Whew. Excuse me. Y'all, this is just, spicy. Y'all know how something like spicy, and then you put something that's like hot, like hot in your mouth, and it burns even more. Oh, man. I need to slow down on a drink. I feel like it's making me full. But it's so hot. Mm. like my sauce needs to be right here. Okay. That just got on my jacket. So y'all, my birthday is almost here, and my plans in my head is I want to have hotel sleepover thingamajigger, and first like go out with my friends, like go to the mall or something. Then like I don't know. I just know I want to have like a hotel sleepover. If I do have that, I'm gonna invite a lot of people, like, cause I'm friends with a lot of people. Let's see. Six people? Yeah, six. That's a lot of people. Somebody gonna be sleeping on the floor. But, by the way, my birthday is December 22nd. It's in like a couple months. I always get excited for my birthday, like a couple of months before. Okay, my corn cooled off. Shrimp are good. Y'all, I was watching somebody mukbang, and their shrimp had all types of sauce on it, and like it looks so good. Excuse me. And they didn't even suck the shell. Like, let me find a shrimp. Like, they didn't suck the out of this part of it. It was irritating me because it looks so good. Is it? It's not this week. It's next week. We have a glow-in-the-dark pep rally. And it's homecoming, so. Next week's going to be a fun week. It's going to be $10 for homecoming. And to get into the pep rally, it's going to be $3. Usually it's $2 for a normal pep rally, but I guess since it's glow in the dark, it's going to be $3. Yeah, I love snow crab. It just, the meat just comes out so easily. Oh, I got lobster in here too. I think, yeah, I do somewhere in here. Here it is. I want to actually get the juice in my eyes. Ooh, it's popping. Ooh, that just popped all in my face. There's one more potato in here. Ooh, Lord, it's big too. Yeah, this lobster good though. Here come Jaden. Oh, y'all, I'm so glad it's not my turn to clean the dishes. Usually, every single time I do, it would have been my turn, but Maya has 2 days because she forgot. This boy done brought all the bananas and finna bring them upstairs. Jane just took the whole thing of bananas. Wow. Well, I'm full. But we're gonna keep going. Oh, I'm doing this video by myself because Maya didn't want to do it. Yeah, I don't know what Maya got against seafood. Really, my meat just dropped all the way in there. Y'all tell me why my math teacher found out about the YouTube channel and he showed his advisory class one of the videos. Advisory is like a free class period, like you just be on your phone the whole time. But yeah, he showed his advisory class one of the videos, and somebody finally told me he showed them. He showed them one of the videos on Friday. Somebody just now telling me that. But it's weird because he didn't say nothing to me. He didn't say, hey, Leia, you got a YouTube channel? Well, not me, but like. That's what most people say. They'd be like, Leia, you got a YouTube channel? Right. It's not my YouTube channel. Oh, y'all. I don't think I could do no more. This is a lot. And, y'all, I don't remember getting full this quickly. Like, I literally haven't ate nothing all day. All I ate was some Doritos, a little bitty bag of Doritos at lunch. But yeah, I have this cut on my hand and it's burned so bad. Anyways, yeah, y'all, I'm about to end off this video. So the seafood was so good, like always. So yeah, it was good. So y'all, be sure to thumbs up this video, subscribe if you haven't already for everyday videos, and I will see you guys tomorrow. Peace.